A teenager has almost had his foot bitten off, mauled by a bull shark while surfing off the north coast.
15-year-old Jake Davies says the 2-metre killer went for him 3 times.
A perfectly timed wave may have saved Jake Davies from losing his foot. The 15-year-old was chasing his last ride of the day on this reef near Iluka when he was dragged down by a large bull shark.
Turned around to go to the wave and felt something grab onto my foot. Thought I'd just hit a rock and then came back again and nudged me again. Then I don't know how I did it, but I kicked it off.
The shark attacked twice more before Jake was swept up in a swell and thrust into shallow water.
That I just paddled into shore yelling and screaming pretty much. I got in there and there was blood pouring out of my leg.
Jake's dad was among a handful of onlookers who rushed to help.
Was a bit worried that he was losing too much blood. We saw seen how lucky he was that it actually didn't sever anything.
He escaped with puncture wounds and a handful of stitches. While not life-threatening, some of the images are too graphic to show.
After I get my stitches out on Monday, I'll be straight back out there in the water. Nothing will stop me.
Matt Doran, 10 News.